people. We got a quick little maintenance to do today. Forgive me for the sounds. Got a lot of dogs gonna be barking. I gotta have my safety glasses on, cause probably gonna be hair and dust everywhere from here, but see if I can get a little footage of me doing the maintenance on a, like a little dog grooming place. All right. So the filters, I do not have to change. I'm doing the quarterly maintenance on it, but they have a filter company. They come out and change the filter once a month. They change the filter once a month. You can imagine all that hair up in there. And I change the belts once a year. But you can imagine all the hair in there, they have to change at least once a month. Yeah, so. And that filter company, that's all they do. So they'll take it off, take that off my hand. See, belt's still good. So I just changed that once a year. It's already been replaced. So we good on that. So basically I'm just going around, you know, inspecting the backup belt. Drain line, let's say the filter. And whenever I replace the belt, I clean the coil. But I'm gonna replace the belt around about in March. I think March or May. Somewhere in that area right there. I'll come back. All right. So now I'm in my jobber app. And I'm just writing down my job forms and the condition of the unit. As far as the monitor serial number here is not legible. So I'm gonna see if I can look around, see if I can find a good legible model number. Take the electrical panel off. All right, so there that's a good model and serial number for me. So I'll just jot that down, and then the rest of them just a checklist of what all I have to inspect. All right. If y'all in the market for some good gauges, Elitech gonna have some good deals on all they tubes. And these are some good reliable manifold gauges. So check out deals. The link is in the description below. All right, so as you can see, it's pretty cool out here today. Ambient temp's about 54 degrees. So I'm using my Elitech gauges. As you can see, I'm borderline freezing up. But inside, it's like 60-something degrees up there. I just wanted to check the pressure real quick and just let y'all know that Elitech have deals.
take a superheated sub cooler, anything like that, see saturation temperature, 31 degrees. You see it's blinking right there. I don't know if y'all caught that, but it'll start blinking.
Then you know your saturation temperature, your core is starting to freeze up. But the Medley Tech, they are some good gauges. So if anybody in the market looking for some good gauges, use my referral link in the description below. It'll save you, and they got great deals on all their tools. So take a look at Medley Tech.
They're some good quality tools. But like I said, I'm getting ready to wrap this one right here up. This one, just check the presses. I'm going to start on this one right here. I got a couple
more units to do a maintenance on. But this one right here, good to go. Heater's working real good. Starting to get in the heat season right now, so that's really the main thing I wanted to check. But I did want y'all to check out these gauges too by Medley Tech. They got good products. But hey, peace out, everybody. Thanks for watching.